What's up guys, welcome to YouTube. So guys, I'm gonna be talking about so how to get a app lock in the Samsung Galaxy M31, M31, M30s, M31s or M50, because the One UI core version doesn't include any app lock, but you can install it. So you have to go from the Galaxy store and have to search for S-Secure. Now you have to install it. If you are having a problem related to M21, so write in the comments. So I will surely ensure, and I will check the comments, and I will surely make the video for your issue. As you can see, we are in the F-Secure app. Now you have to tap on the lock and that option, and you have to set your pin and all. And after you have to select your fingerprint, your face option. After this method, you can you have to go to lock apps, and which app you want to lock it, you can. I'm showing you just for trial. I have locked Among Us, and let me show you now. Thank you for watching the video. Please subscribe my channel.